Hello, this is Mrs. Bruce, and I'm going to show you how to hack into someone else's phone that needs a super Bluetooth. First, you need to be paired with the phone that you want to hack into. Once you're paired, you go to the device list or whatever it's under. You click connect, just simply there, and it connects to their phone. And then it's connected. You're in their phone. You can go through their tones, ringtones and stuff like that. You can delete their stuff. Very fun. You can make new folders. You can do a lot of stuff. Varies, but with some phones it doesn't work. Only with like certain phones. Like most of the new ones do it. Like Nokias and stuff.